just take a look at the beach before I almost fall. Before my training, the training yesterday was so good that we decided to repeat today. Carol invited me again for another training, so we are going now, but we both are super tired, right, Carol?
Yeah.
But we were so addicted that we thought, like, why not, right? It's holiday, it's carnival. Everybody else is like with a hangover now. We are good, so let's do it. During the warm-up, we incorporated this exercise that's very good for arm swing and then ball contact. And I really suggest you guys to try do it at home, because you just need a tennis ball. Let's start the training. But as you can see, it didn't start really well. But my friends, don't get discouraged. Just keep going, keep practicing. But look, my friends, as any learning process, you just need to keep going and repeating, repeating, practicing, doing one more time, and then all the movements start making sense, and then you start coordinating better and everything starts working well. It's really nice to watch this video and see how in the beginning I was struggling to do it, but and then after some practice I start performing better, and then even add other exercises more complex, and then be able to put everything together and do it in a good way. So that shows you that you just need to be persistent and keep practicing, that day by day you are going to see the improvement. So this is it for today, and it was really, really hard for me today. I was super tired from yesterday, and we did some like exercise based like we use like floor technique, I don't know how to say, but and I feel like for me it's really, really hard every time that you have to train defense, that I have to like crawl, it's really hard for me, and I was like feeling really, really tired from yesterday. But I think the train was good, and it was good to have you guys with me today too. So my ride is coming. She's so good with the floor technique, like so good, she gets there so fast. I don't know how she does that, but she does. So see you guys in the next training.